Says it's seeing an explosion in online delivery orders. This video was taken Tuesday as people picked up food. The market said only a few days ago it was taking 500 delivery orders a day through the Mercado.com website. Now Reading Terminal Market has surpassed 1,500 deliveries a day.